to heart, responsibility, an honor, humble, earned it, I guess, you know, just stay true, believe, family, value, you know, a lot to that, you know. I'm greatly honored that, you know, that I have a responsibility to, like, you know, to see it through, you know, like I feel way.
And when that title was thrown at me, I wasn't really happy about it. I never came up with that title. It was Ian McFarlane came up with the title. I thought, and exactly what I thought is exactly what happened. People are gonna be like, well, what do you mean? You didn't start it, or you're not the beginners. That's not what Godfathers mean. It means you're part of an organization or part of a movement, not the guy who invented it. You know what I mean? But people are quick to jump on conclusions, but when they see the film, and then when they see, that's the first thing they're gonna see when they see the film, is a definition of Godfathers. Boom, you know exactly where you're at. And then, you know, that title was easily earned a long time ago with us. You know, people were calling Stigma the Godfather of Hardcore for many years before this title even came up. So we used to have a t-shirt with Stigma's face, and he used to have the Godfather thing, you know. It was Stigma. That was a long time ago. So that's really, I think, where Ian got the idea of the Godfather, you know, and the Godfather's of Hardcore. He just came up with it. It's, you know, we're a band that's been around for a long time and keep going, and we keep doing what we're doing. We're one of those bands that keep putting out. We're active. We believe in what we believe in. We love what we do. You know, there's a lot of bands that don't. You know, there's a lot of bands that are just, they put out that one or two records, and that's it. And good for them. That's, you know, that's their thing. I understand people like certain records. Me too. But, you know, as a band, you know, and as an active band touring with other bands and watching those bands play every night and watching openers, you unconsciously get influenced. You know, you know, like you'll hear something, oh, that was cool, whatever band. You don't even know, but it's because you're in tune. You're in tune with the times. You're in tune with what's going on. And we're going with this, so we're also being influenced subconsciously. You know what I mean? And with a lot of stuff we do, whether we do really, we just recycle ourselves. You know what I mean? Like, we just keep recycling ourselves with those new influences that we're subconsciously getting from other bands. You know, because it's hardcore. It's what it is. We're all giving and taking, you know what I mean? So that's who we are, you know? We've always been that band, you know? And there's not many bands like that, you know? And we're still giving, we're still giving, you know? We're giving because we got things to say, we got music to put out. We love this is what we live for, you know what I mean?